Converse, my channel. So today I'll be doing a thrift clothing accessories trial on. So guys, if you've never thrifted in Lagos or you've not watched my vlog on thrifting, I'll also link the video. I'll link my vlog on places you can thrift in Lagos, places you can thrift for work clothes, casual outfits, anything you can thrift in Lagos. I'll link it down in the description below. Do go to check the description because there are many more information I link down in the description. So today I'll be doing a trial of the thrift I've got. The first outfit I want to talk about is this white summery dress. You know, in Nigeria, there's no summer in Nigeria, but this dress is really, really beautiful. It's a medium sized dress. You know, it is really, really hard to get thrift that is fit or tailored to fit. But this is perfect. Any size, if you're a size small like me, you can actually fit in this medium sized dress. Then I used a belt to make it cinch at the waist so it will give it some fitting. But guys, look at that. So this, you can wear a pair of heels and use it as a dinner date outfit, or you can wear a pair of sandals and use it for a casual outfit, or you can wear sandals for the one era with this dress. This dress is really, really cheap. You can style it any way you want. You can even, you can have a dynamic dupe back, and yeah, you're ready for an outing for the night or something, or just going for a brunch with the ladies. And this is really, really nice. You wouldn't even know it's thrift. One hack I always use for thrift is to style thrift clothes with a little bit pricey item. So this is a little bit more pricey, or looks more expensive and thrift item. So if I'm dressed like this, you wouldn't know that this is way, way cheaper than this. But that's how you merge your outfit. The thrift has a very expensive, or the thrift and designer, or the least expensive outfit in your wardrobe and a very expensive piece in your wardrobe. Mix and match them together. Apart from clothes, I also got some pair of accessories. I got like two handbags I got in my last trip to Patagonia. This is all the thrift I got by the roadside. Most times you get to find thrift items when you're on your way from work or when you're traveling. Or like, thrift is something you don't really plan for. Sometimes you just have your cash at hand. As soon as you spot the gems, you just get it. So this is the bag I got from a thrifted bag, and you wouldn't really tell that it's thrifted. Really, really nice. You can use it as a work outfit. And this bag is a structured handbag that you can put in anything. Anything you can put inside it. I love this bag, and I can't wait to start styling it, taking it to work, and all that. This bag is really going to work for it when it's what. Then second accessory I got is this very stylish one. Look at this bag, you won't even know it's thrifted. It looks almost as new, and it is really, 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 really nice. Look at it. It has some florals on it, and you can pick any color pattern from it, so you can style your outfit with a pink here, or the green, or basically here is white like I'm wearing, and you can use it for a date night, you can use it for work, you can basically take it for errands, you can use this to travel as you're carrying on for the airport. My thrift gem is this biker shirt from Yaba Market, and it's really, 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 really nice. It's short and it's perfect for lounging at home. You can wear it to the beach, and yeah, so if you want to go to the beach with it, you can just have kind of crossbody and back to it. Yeah, you're good to go. I use this for a stroll at the beach. You can basically wear it to run errands if you're comfortable and confident in the shorts. But me, I'm not really a short person, but I love this biker shirt. I'm comfortable and confident in this when I'm at the beach. When I'm around the streets in Lagos, Nigeria, I also got white thrifting in Lagos. It's this pair of heels. This was the discussion around it at Yaba Market was interesting. The lady was like, no, pay before somebody has to take it away, and not even 1 week after, I still found the shoes. The shoes belong to me, but it's about 2,000 plus. And this pair of big toe heels is really, really, really nice. You can wear it, or if I get dressed now, you can just wear it to church on Sunday, you know. This is really, really cheap, and I'm still doing this money's worth. I really wear it because it doesn't have much balance in front. Like, the balance is not that great, but this, when you wear it, it's still a look. Accessories I got is this kitten heels I got at Obalende Market. This guy was like, this shoe, now your name don't talk about, like, we was even looking for this. And like, this, he didn't want to sell it for me at one point. I was like, guys, sell it for me, now sell it for me. I got about 2,000 plus at Obalende Market when I was going to work. And look at this, it's really, really nice. You can wear it to work. The proper work shoes for me, and it's getting in, so you can basically bounce anywhere you want to bounce. So if you have the kind of work that involves you going toe for this is really super and perfect. But if you should go thrift style, I can't really tell you whether you can see this thing is again, but
be on the lookout when you're passing thrifted.
Is this pants? It's a wide leg pants. You guys can see. I've tried to figure out the way that will capture the full outfit. I started with this dot neck top that I got. I also thrifted it, so like two thrift combination. So to complete this look, I'll add crossbody bag. Casual out. Okay, on top of one that I thrifted is this blazer. Blazer is a staple for every lady. Like if you're a working professional or you just work from home or you stay at home person or you just want to feel like an adult that have it all together, you need yourself a pair of blazers. You know, like this like I think was a lady who was talking about the functional adult habit, outfit to try out, and blazers is part of it. Even though you are all torn inside, even if you just finish crying and you just wear your blazer and you just look like you never cried, like the cry never happened. So yeah, this look adds like a pop of color to this all neutral monochrome outfit. So you can wear both a structured and back to this for a workday outfit. So what do you guys think about my thrift haul? So guys, if you like this kind of thrift haul, please don't forget to share my video, subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up. It actually helps my channel to grow and get seen by other people, and share with your friends. Bye.